Cycling in Alibag, that too in morning, was complete different experience. We had the road to ourselves. We were off to the last fort in our plan, Khanderi Fort. We got to know from local that we'll get the ferry from Kihim Beach. We reached there and inquired about the ferry. Then we met this guy who had ferry contact. So he arranged our ride. The charge was rupee 300 per head. But the ferry was from Thal Fish Market, which was around 3 km from Kihim Beach. And there was a catch. The catch was that there was a small creek in between and we have to leave our cycle on the other side as the boatman was not agreeing to allow cycle on the boat. So we made him an offer, he can't refuse, and he agreed to carry the cycle. Khanderi or Kanoji Angre Island is 5 km off coast of Alibag and 20 km off coast of south of Mumbai. In September 2013, Ministry of Tourism and Ministry of Shipping came up with a plan to develop Khanderi Island as a tourist spot, and soon there would be ferry directly from Gateway of India to the fort.
This brings this adventure to an end. Subscribe to stay tuned for more adventure. Thank you.